In this video, we are starting with our Unit 5 of Class 9th presentation. Now, suppose you have been asked by a teacher to make a report or to speak about or speak on a topic called, say, global warming. So, you'll be writing some notes, you'll be writing some lines, you'll be writing some paragraphs on a piece of paper, and then you'll be presenting that in front of your classmates in your class. So, what exactly are you doing? You are exactly presenting your ideas, your views, what you think about the topic in front of your classmates. Now, this process is called what? Presentation. So what exactly presentation is? It is the process or a way or a method of communicating our idea in front of people, in front of a group of people, in front of official group. It can be unofficial, and there are many ways of representing what a presentation. Either you can use a screen, either you can use a projector, either you can use an application software. In this unit, we'll learn how to use application software like MS PowerPoint, and there are many more application software from different companies that we'll be discussing too in our playlist. Okay, so our main topic for this video was what is presentation, which means it is actually the presentation of idea to a group of people so that we can convey our idea, our keynotes, and what really a message we want to deliver. Okay, thanks for watching.